Bulldog faithful, we'd like to introduce to you the Southwestern Athletic Conference Softball Coach of the Year and also the coach of the Eastern Division Champions, Nakeya Hall. Coach Hall, congratulations.
Oh, thank you, Ted, for having me.
Your turnaround cannot be any more well explained than what you just did in there. You started out your first 20-win season here on campus, but that's the first 20-win season for the program in how many years?
Over a decade.
And how did you turn all that around, Coach?
Well, I came in here and I wanted to just bring academic kids in here to really focus more on the academics and building that. And then from there, the academics and the athletics just combined, and we were able to get some really good athletes in here with good grades. So they bought into the program, and they were the foundation of the turnaround. So I'm so proud of them.
The intensity of your team on the field, and I like going to softball games, cheering in the dugout, and then being intense and also being up on the game and what's going on. Good job by you.
Oh, thank you. It starts from the leader up. You know, I'm a very energetic coach. You see, most of the times I'm dancing and having a good time. So that's just they follow my footsteps and follow my lead from there. So that's the type of coach, the type of team that I like to coach. Are players that are like me, and you know we balance out well.
Coach, we are so blessed to have you here on the Hill. Congratulations again. Good luck, and get used to these interviews. You're going to have a lot of them in the future.
Thank you so much. Go Bulldogs.
Go Bulldogs.